Hi there. This video playlist shows you some things you can do to make your presentation slides more accessible. Most of the videos in this playlist assume you're preparing slides for a live presentation and that you're planning to distribute a digital version of the slide deck to your audience afterward. The major considerations for accessible slide decks are predetermined layouts, unique titles, appropriate hyperlinks, color and contrast, object order, and alt text for both images and text boxes. These considerations can affect how your audience members who use adaptive technologies like screen readers will be able to read and interact with your slides later on, after your live presentation is over. I'll be demonstrating these skills in PowerPoint 2016 for Mac. Your version of PowerPoint may look a bit different depending on your version and platform. However, all of these skills apply broadly, whether you're using PowerPoint, Google Slides, Office Libre Impress, or Keynote. One more point I want to make before we get started. Each of us has our own unique way of making slides. I'm using a real deck generously volunteered by a member of the University of Minnesota community, used with permission. I wanted to use a real slide deck to show you not just how to correct accessibility issues, but also how I think through issues of both accessibility and usability as I improve this deck start to finish. All right, introduction over. Let's see how we can make this slide deck more accessible.